my little friends. How are you all? Welcome to Fun Drawing with me, Pearly. Today, lesson number 6, we are going to draw with the letters R, S and T. Okay? So get ready with your colors and paper and start having fun. Have you got your paper and pen and colors? Okay, so let's start this. Our first letter is R. Okay? So with capital R, we are going to draw robot. Yay! And this time, all the drawings are very simple. So for robot, just write capital R, then make a straight line at the below. And that's the basic robot's figure we have now. Okay? And then if you want, you can furnish this as per your choice. Okay? And don't forget the eyes and the lips at the upper curved portion of the R. Okay? And the antennas and ears and wheels you can draw. Okay? With small R, we are going to draw rabbit. Yes! And small R is going not to be the cursive one, okay? Not the cursive one, the normal R, lowercase r. So just write small r, and this is going to be the division between the belly and the face of the rabbit, okay? And then at one side you can draw the face, and the other side you can draw the belly and the tail and legs and everything, okay? And the upper portion you can draw the ears, okay? And then just rub the extra portion of R. Okay, so we have our robot and rabbit. Yes. Now we have letter S. So we are going to draw swan with the capital S. Alright. So for this, just write complete S, and this S is going to be the full body of the swan. Alright. So first write S. Then write another S kind of line to make the full body or to shape out the body of the swan. Okay? And you can draw some waters where swan is floating. Okay? Now with small s. With small s, we are going to draw snail. Yes! And this small s is going to be the hard cover portion of the snail. Alright? So just write S, and then just make a circle kind of a thing to make the outer cover, hard cover kind of a portion of the snail. Okay? And the other things you can observe. Now it's time for T. Okay? T for tent. This is also very simple. So just write capital T, and then make some, you know, curved lines, make some slanting lines to shape up the tent. Okay? Now for capital T. So this, small t. Capital T, we already did tent. And with small t, we are going to draw tree. Yes. So this is also very simple. Just write small t. And this small t is going to be the trunk of the tree. Okay? Okay. So I guess this has been very simple for you this time. So as we finished outlining all these drawings and the letters, let's get color it.
Yeah.
Guess that you guys are practicing it, right? So as we have come to an end of this series alphabet drawing, so and we will move on to further, you know, some other drawings. I am really hoping for your feedback. So you can comment me at the comment box, or you can tell your parents to drop me a mail on the given mail ID in the description box. Okay, so that we can get to know each other, we can know that what type of drawings you want. Alright? Okay. So we'll see you soon with the next 3 set of letters. Till then, keep practicing and keep having fun. Bye bye.